Right, so I do a little live from YouTube. Beautiful day it is. We are here at the Balcon de Mediterraneo. It's so beautiful. Here at Melpass. Beach today. Beautiful. Heading up to the Balcon de Mediterraneo. That view. Absolutely stunning.
Only 6 minutes are always my time.
So beautiful up here. It's been a fantastic day today. Levante beach over there. The sea is calm. There's no breeze today, look, as you can see. Absolute stunner today. Just got the top more look. Oops. This place is so beautiful up here. Music man there. And here's the entrance to the Balcon. This is the best place to go.
No hay clásicas que pasen.
No hay ninguna hermana que tenga más de 3 hijos. Y de hijo, además tiene una, 2, 3, y después a la hora de tener nieto. Si una tiene 2, la otra no tiene. Si una tiene 1 y el otro 2, que no hay. No, después al final te hizo un surato. Traían antes más que nosotros. Hemos hecho producciones para que tuviéramos. Salen de su lugar. ¿Cuánto te quiere?
that view, eh? A lot of people don't see this in Benidorm. Clear glass, so you can do some real good photography without the wall behind. Uninterrupted view, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Cannons here. So beautiful. And of course, Levante Beach over there. How can anybody say that this is a horrible place? Tell me. Let's head back along. Everywhere you look, some beautiful views. Hotel Canfali, the Via Venezia. And of course, just down here is the little secret alley. These lovely streets here. Go down that one, right one for a change. Take a walk down there. We're going to go this way today. Just going to do a slow walk down through Gin and Tonic Street. Lovely streets to explore here. Estaban por WhatsApp. just wandering around the streets on a lazy, sunny afternoon. Gin and Tonic Street, this is. Just up from the beach. Beach is just down to the right. There's the beach down there. It's the end of Levante Beach. And just up there is Tapas Alley. Beautiful Tapas Alley there, La Cava Aragonesa. Another day. Let's go through the Gin and Tonic Street. You're lost. Hotel Alameda, just here on the left. Explore the little alleyways and see what secrets you can find. You never know what you're going to find up there. Go to the left, go to the right. You'll never get lost. Just find hidden streets you didn't know about. Just wander past all these people sitting out, enjoying their drinks, their meals, stress, de-stressing. Just enjoying this beautiful April weather. 25th of April already. We're heading into summer. So busy today. Oops. My gimbal just runs out of power. Is it? Nope. Don't know what happened there. That's okay. Just had a little blip. Did it see something it didn't like? Don't know. What was that all about? Coming up to what we call the walking street. Walking street because it's for people walking, not normally cars. And down through there, the other end is Conieti and the Dove Park. Have a wander down through, have a wander up through these lovely streets. The sun. Hot on my back. What's going on here?
Como ánimo, ¿sabes? No, 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 no,
For some reason the gimbal keeps playing up. I don't know why. Go. Set my leg. It's got a life of its own. Here we have the Hotel Avenida. Nice place to stay, right in the center of Benidorm. Got a pool top, rooftop pool, indoors as well. So I believe just down there is the sea, and which way are we going? The lights reflecting. I think we'll go this way. You have to get lucky lottery tickets today. Maybe someone will be lucky and win the big one. That's why Benidorm is so clean all the time. People working to keep Benidorm clean and tidy. Sunshine, get some of that heat on my back. Should have gone to Specsavers and forgot to mention about that. We have a Specsavers here, we've just gone past it. If you get a problem with your glasses, you know where to go. Just heading into the square with a big tree. Lovely big tree here. It's not a big oak tree, you would think so, because you've got the Robin Hood just over there. But it's not a big oak tree. It's a bit creepy. Look at all the creepers on it. The tree's been there a long time. Been there a very long time. Yes, there's the Robin Hood. And earlier, the new billboard was going. But again, it's not on. They were just testing it. That's the new advertising board. Here by the lovely water fountain. And of course, look at that beautiful view down there. There's new lights. What sort of... Who can say that this is not a very nice place to be? Some people do. Beautiful. Right. Until the next time, see you very soon.